Well, she might have another runner here. Sophia Smith is back. This is what happened at the end of August. I think the entire league just feeling for Sophia Smith in this moment. It's been 41 days since the injury. At the time, it looked very serious. Luckily, it's been about a month. The recovery, MCL sprain, and she gets to close out this game for the Thorns at home.